Welcome back to day two of the spring 2021 trip. So we are leaving Lookout Pass ski area, right on the border. Oh, there's some snow right there. Didn't even notice it. Around the border of Idaho and Montana at 4,700 feet. It's a nice little parking lot to sit and relax all day. I don't know if they let you spend the night. Be neat if they did. But the next big town we go through is Missoula, Montana. I copied all of the video from today so far, and it looks really good with the towel, how I have it. Wow, this road, I wonder where that road goes. I would try it at the truck. Ugh, potholes on this gravel right here. All right, so we made it to the freeway entrance. Oh, so bumpy. So it's 12:35, and I think I hit mountain time zone in Montana. So I'm gonna lose an hour, like any minute. Long ways. lot of neat highways to check out and campgrounds I want to look at. So this is all like 400 miles from our house, which isn't bad, you know, for a day trip, or not a day trip, but one day of driving in the truck, I can get out here easy.
Little creep.
river, I should say. Yeah, I think that's a Forest Service road. It's following it. That would be really fun. was a way station, not a maintenance facility. Yeah, so I think it is coming up. So we just ended the barricade, then you had this. So it was funneling the deer past all this, is what I thought. Because they didn't, you know, they don't want to cross where this is, and they can't cross the barricade. So they would all come down here, where I hit the deer. And there was a pretty severe slope on the left. You can see how you know, it goes down like 5 feet. So anything on the edge, you can't see it. The deer ran from the left right in front of me. And I just clipped his back end on the far right. Luckily, we didn't hit him head on, and it wasn't a bigger deer. So I think it was right before we... Yeah, it was right back there before we entered this corner. Because we took this exit right here, pulled off the road to check for damage. And that's when I saw the headlight broken and the bumper cracked. So like mile 15, watch out for deer on I-90 East in Montana. Gift store back there. Yeah, they definitely have the grass mowed a lot shorter than last spring. Unless it's been that cold, it hasn't really grown. That's what I don't know. I mean, it was long last year. I couldn't believe how long it was. There's a lot of bugs all of a sudden. down a lot of trees in the middle, it looks like. I wonder if they're trying to get rid of the habitat for the deer. Like, there's no shade anymore or cover. For like the last couple miles, they just cut everything down. Ah, Black Diamond Guest Ranch and Resort. That looks neat. last spring, we didn't get to Missoula till like 10:30 at night. I was like, I don't remember this. Up and down. construction project. Quality of the road, if a car, if it's good for cars, but I'll find out.